What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, the future JP, aka JP. Y'all spam that like button and y'all subscribe if y'all new. If you want more videos like this, I'm just gonna, like, this is face cams. Y'all, I never do face cams, but I decided to do it just for once, you know what I mean? And don't mind, dude, I'm not gonna lie. I know I look crazy. It's because of the situation, man. I can't even go to the barber. I could go to my barber, but what's the point of having a fresh cut if I can't even show it off? And I'm trying to let my beard grow, so I want to, like, y'all see this right here? There's, like, no hair, so I want to disconnect. But anyways, y'all here, not here for this. Yo, this build right here, dude, oh my goodness, it's a GG, I'm telling you. It's a GG, especially this lineup I have right here, I can't lose. I'm not lying, and we don't have no, I'm telling you, when I play, like, twos or threes in general, I don't, literally, 97% I'm not even talking to these people. I'm not even communicating. No party, nothing. Just straight IQ. But anyway, yo, before I start this video, yo, Tekka dropped a new song. Y'all let me know. Yo, y'all probably heard it already, but this shit is fire. I'm telling you, this is going billboards. Maybe just a little, you know what I mean? Cause I don't want to get copyright and all that, but yeah. Well, here. Okay, that's a little too much because, you know, call the track. That's fine, I'm telling you, y'all have to hear it. I think it's called Out of Luck. Out of Love, my bad. Out of Love. But anyways, y'all see, okay, I'm gonna play this. Yo, I'm telling you, this line right here, I'm telling you, it's a GG, and these guys are like, just have IQ. That's why I like playing with people with IQ, just know what to do. Look, it's a two-way three-point facilitator. I got a two-way finisher, rebound and guard. That's a rebound and guard, you hear me? A rebound and guard. That's basically three guards. I'm gonna play some, they're okay, they're not horrible, but still, that's three guards right there. I'm telling you, we didn't even lose. I think they had to leave or something. My bad, someone came in and interrupted, you know, the recording. But anyways, yeah, this line right here, yo, it's a GG. Because they know how to play that role, you know what I mean? There's not, you know how people be trolling and stuff? But yeah, it's basically ISO, I'm telling you, just straight ISO. Me just cooking, I'm learning, you know what I mean? I'm learning, but it's still IQ, though, you know what I mean? And you're going to miss, I'm telling you. Everyone, I don't know why, I be playing with people and after. I be missing one shot, they be missing five shots, and they be getting some type of way, and after they call me trash or something. Like, you make no sense, you don't play no defense, you miss all your shots, so, like, just stop it, you know what I mean? But anyways, y'all just see, I'm telling you, just straight ISO, dude. Like, literally just ISO. And after y'all say JP, though, green. The only reason I had a Charmander on, because I didn't know, and I'm not gonna lie to you, dude. I don't know if I'm the only person that feels this, but I've been feeling delayed lately, like, bad. Defense and offense, dude. Like, I be jumping to get a block, I don't jump at all. I'm like, what? I don't know why. And after, when I shoot too, it's like a little lag spike. Y'all see the pass though. Actually, come on, yo. You know the vibes. But anyways, yeah, it just doesn't make sense. I don't know if it's a 2K, my internet, but I feel like it's 2K because I don't be feeling this on Fortnite. I don't, to be honest, I don't. I mean, kind of. I be getting, like, the pin be, like, up and down, you know what I mean? It's just sometimes. So, it could be my Wi-Fi, to be honest. But I truly don't know. And it's frustrating because I don't want to play the game anymore. I don't. If I'm going to be lagging the whole time, why would I want to play the game? That's not even fun. And I'm competitive. I like to, you know, I like to compete. But y'all see JP, come on. Come on, man. Don't play JP like that. Don't let him. Y'all see it, too. It was no lag, nothing. There's no, you just, during this gameplay, there's no lag. When I play, you can literally see me lag. Like, you see, like, the lag spike, and I'm like, oh, like, I can't do anything about it. I can't. And I can't even tell my teammate because I'm not in the party with him. I'm not going to keep on messaging the person back and forth. Nah, I'm good. So, I don't know. Like, it could be, like, someone booting me offline because I used to be in game chat because I would play with my IRL friend, and he was always in game chat. I'd be in game chat. We were just talking crazy. You know how people are. They just get put something away. And I don't know, dude. It's just frustrating, though. But that's not gonna stop me, you know, from playing. It could, but I'm not gonna let it. But y'all see, I'm telling you, I just It's just too much defense in this game. It's just like, who can stop us? This, I'm not gonna lie, this group right here, oh my goodness, we're just unstoppable. Straight clams. And we're like, all have like defensive badges. It's just, jeez, dude. Oh my goodness, I can't wait to get this dude maxed out too. He's not fully maxed out. The only problem is I don't know how to dribble. That's the only problem. And I can't even speed boost because he's not a speed boost in build. We all see JP though. Oh my goodness, it's just a GG, you feel me? It's just a GG, you know what I mean? It's just a GG. I be straight cooking these fools, and after they just can't do anything. I'm telling you, straight defense, and after just IQ everywhere. You see that? That's IQ, but that's 2K though. That's not me though. That's a great pass. There was no one, there was like literally no one around him, and he still missed it. It's just 2K. You can't do anything about that. I'm telling you, this game just doesn't make sense. But y'all see it. Come on, yo. Come on. I don't know. The thing is, when I hop, I don't know why I do fades. I don't understand it. Like, why do you have to do a fade when you're wide open for a layup? Doesn't make sense. I'm telling you, this is a game. Half of the time, I don't really care. But anyways, that's the gameplay. Y'all see what I'm doing. I'm telling y'all. Y'all spam that like button. Hit that subscribe button. And comment if you want. I'm going to release this build. So, yo, if you want this build, y'all let me know. Because I saw a lot of gameplay. I'm telling you. A lot of gameplay with this dude. I'll be trying to, if y'all want to run too, just add me on PSN, the future, JP21, y'all add me up. If you're decent, I'll run with you. I like outside centers. So if you're outside center, oh my goodness, let's do it, feel me, let's run it. But yeah.